Looks like a little wolf. I'm just south of Cantwell in Broad Pass. This little guy was looking for food at a pullout. He grabbed a piece of a tire from a truck or something, blown tire, and he was chewing on that. And he laid down over here. Hey, wolf. Oop. What's in his side? Must be hungry. I'm just across the street here. Probably 50 feet from him. Hope he doesn't come over here. I don't have any food for him.